The internal energy of an ideal diatomic gas corresponding to volume V and pressure P is U equal to 2.5 PV. The gas expands from 1 liter to 2 liter at a constant pressure of 1 atmosphere. The heat supplied to the gas is given that U equal to 2.5 PV. Therefore, dU equal to 2.5 PdV. According to first law, dQ equal to dU plus dW is equal to 2.5 PdV plus PdV, which is equal to 3.5 PdV. Therefore, dQ equal to 3.5 into pressure 10 power 5 pascals into 2 minus 1 into 10 power minus 3. So, which is equal to 3.5 into 10 square joules. That is 350 joules. So, 3 is the correct option.